This is an extra 300 LP. We want to know if it's quicker round a circuit than the latest Mitsubishi Evo 9. A 9-litre, 300-horsepower engine against my turbocharged 2-litre, 360-horsepower engine. Two laps of a tight and twisty circuit to decide the winner.
He's got up in the sky, he's banking around. I think we're in trouble already. I need a sunroof so I can see where he is. Oh, there he is.
To take the hairpin bends at speed...
He's shot up in the sky.
Former Red Arrow Miles has to gain altitude.
And we're in the lead. Well, we were. We're in total trouble. Oh, now he's doing rolls with smoke. I'll give him smoke in his slipstream. Fancy pants. I could have a bit of dust in my slipstream. On the little rally cross course, because this is, after all, a rally bred machine. He's ahead, but he can't go around the hairpin. So he's going to go up in the sky. He's doing some sort of loopy thing. In order to come up ahead of him now, we've got ahead.
With two bends to go, it was neck and neck.
And he's got quite a lead. Oh.
He'd won, but this was one loss I didn't mind.